What do I need to do this time?
Search the memory for Rose Atkins. Find out who her employer was. Find out why she would turn on me after I gave her everything.
Okay.
And then we will find out your involvement, Mr. Black. We still need to know why you were there.
Where is this? I don't know this place.
Ah, yes. Holmwood Cemetery. I'm afraid I do. And if the Pandora has brought you here, then you do too.
And how do you know this place?
It's next to the company building. It allowed Rose and I to have a certain privacy.
Looks like we met here too. So where is she?
DNA and fingerprints confirmed. Rose Atkins.
Rose?
Black, listen. I know you're angry, but the wheels are in motion, and there's nothing either of us can do to stop them. I can't have anyone standing in my way. Especially not you.
I'm starting to remember. I was looking for Grace. I think Rose had her. I was trying to stop her.
I didn't want it to be this way, but you're now a liability.
Security! Make it painless. Goodbye, Black. I'm sorry.
This place is haunted.
No such thing as ghosts, my friend. It's all in your head.
How can you not believe in ghosts? Isn't there, like, scientific proof?
Afraid not.
Then how do you explain it when someone actually sees a ghost?
I think they're mistaken.
My mum saw a ghost once.
Then she was mistaken.
About the police crashing the party.
Cops? Mate, half of them are on the boss's payroll, innit?
And the other half?
And the other half no better.
sense. Rose wouldn't have access to this many men.
An anxious mind is likely to produce more troubled environments inside the Pandora. You're not worried about anything, are you, Black?
Yeah. Worried about getting shot.
It's not real, Mr. Black. Just perceived threat that your mind is heightening inside the Pandora.
It still fucking hurts.
If I need a cheeky cigarette, would you cover for me, yeah?
You can have a cigarette on your designated break.
You for real?
You're here to do a job, not check your phone and smoke.
Mate, you want to lighten up a little?
I just follow orders, my friend.
And I just call you a prick.
Fuck. Could be fingerprints. What on earth? This place again?
This is good. This is your mind connecting the dots. These are fragments, but memories nonetheless. Do proceed.
Resources.
What's this? This isn't my memory.
No, Mr. Black, this is one of mine. You need to focus and regain control of your environment.
Focus on what? I can't remember what happened.
Just focus on Rose. The Pandora will do the rest.
Listen, Ra.
Yeah?
When all this is over, why don't we do what we always said? Go away. Leave it all behind.
Jesus. Rose, can you not see what's going on here? Just hold off until I've done the audit on Black. He's already been signed over to me, and...
Ra, don't do the audit. I'm begging you not to do the audit. Please. For me.
Why?
Because I love you. There are things you shouldn't know. Things nobody should know. If you dig too deep, I worry.
Rose... I'll be fine. We'll be fine.
You're going too far, Mr. Black. Focus. This is your way out. Use it.
My way out? This elevator? Another one of these things.
Listen, there's been a complication. We've had to neutralize Black.
Howard.
It won't change a thing. Jasper and I will see this through, and you'll still get the Pandora. Well, it seems you have no choice but to trust me. Fine. I have to go. I'll keep you posted.
Thank you.
remember now. I killed her.
You surprised me, Mr. Black. I suspected you were involved, but I didn't imagine that you would confess your guilt quite so readily.
Involved? Involved how?
Did you really think I wouldn't notice a memory being so heavily distorted? What are you hiding from me, Black? What kind of games are you playing?
I'm just exploring these memories like you asked. Nothing more.
If only that were true, everything would be so much less complicated.
I don't know what you're talking about. You've got to believe me.
Ah, but I don't, Mr. Black. Not anymore. But Rose did mention a name. Howard. I'm assuming Roger Howard, the man you stole the corner gun from. Did you meet with him?
I...
Don't worry, Mr. Black. The Pandora will find the truth.
I'm telling you, that's what happened. I promise.
So, Rose Atkins is dead. Why is that, Mr. Black?
You just saw. Because I pushed her.
Same question. And why was that, Mr. Black?
It's obvious. You were watching.